remember to share with you sunshines after sunshines. You know, with you I became more enthralled to my craft. That is filming. In the beginning it was pretty slow, like a tractor plowing fields on the high noon. Started picking up power, stomping my feet with excitement, carefully honing my skills. I became rooted to my brother's band and filmed almost every kick that they have. They've conquered and achieved a lot of things as a band. Not forget, we've shared moments with my closest friends, special moments. Got myself asking, when is my turn? I remember traveling with you and have gone to places with dear friends. I've been with you to Baguio and enjoyed picking strawberries and rowing boats. And then there's La Union. It's a quick stop, but it was really a memorable moment. Zimbales was next, and I was with my family. Just look at these photos I've captured. Then came Cebu, the unplanned journey to visit someone close to my heart. I know there are darker days, and storms came as well. It's like being lost in a jungle, performing alone in an empty cafe, so much so it hurts. But that's life, there are blooms and glooms, and at the end of each storm, day smiles with rainbows. Night with crescent moons. It's been a ride with you, gained friends, said goodbye to some. As long as the family is here and radical love from above, I'll conquer all. Thank you for everything, 2016. Now 2017, let's conquer more.